Those students in attendance needing to be picked up after tonight's game, please start calling your parents now. You can wait on the front steps of the school for pickup.